how I make my fried rice. So I don't have liver. I usually use beef sausage. I give it a little fry. Add my chopped onion. By the way, I'm using 10 cups of 10 cups of what do you call it? 10 cups of rice. My mind is not here. And I want to take this opportunity to introduce this. Some of you already have it in your kitchen. This is where you keep your spoons, your knife, while you're cooking, so you don't mess up the whole countertop. So I use it very often. I got it from Temu. I'm going to put the link on my description box. It comes in different colors and in different types, but this is the type I got, so I don't end up messing my countertop. So I usually, whenever I want to make my fried rice, I chop off everything. I make sure everything is chopped. This is my shrimp, already chopped by my kids. This is the carrots, already chopped. And this is my green and red pepper, already chopped. And I've parboiled my rice. I already parboiled my rice. As I said, it's 10 cups of rice I'm using. I'm organizing a barbecue in my house, so I'm just using the opportunity to show you guys how I make my fried rice. So as I said, this is my shrimp. I've already removed the scales, and I kind of, it was too big. Each one was too big, so I divided them into two. Like, I divided them into two, so it comes in this sizes like this. It was quite big, so I'm also going to add it to this to fry it together. I tried to use like low heat so that it shouldn't burn. I want all this to fry. So I'm adding turmeric. Some people use curry or something, but I use turmeric to give it that color and for the health benefits. That's why I use turmeric. And I'm not good at measurements. You should know that by now if you watch my videos. I fetch according to my conscience, according to my spirit. So if my spirit says sada, it's okay, I stop. But if my spirit tells me keep going, I go as directed. You see, it's changing the color. And this is my seasoning cube. I use no cube. This is for 10 cups. I'm using 8 cubes of no seasoning cube. a little bit of salt according to your taste buds. As I said, I don't have measurements. I do it according to my conscience. Rosemary leaves or thyme. Use thyme. Sometimes in this store, in this place, I don't get thyme. I see rosemary. So I'm not fixed on using a particular thing. So, and I use chicken seasoning. It's also no chicken seasoning. You can find it in stores. I get it from Superstore. It's really nice. So once you start adding the seasoning, you want to reduce the fire because the seasoning kind of starts burning the sauce. So in any cooking, once you start adding the seasoning to fries, to something you're frying, just reduce the heat so it doesn't burn off. So I have my 10 cups of rice already washed. Let me show you if I can show you. Already parboiled. I divided it into two. So I'm going to be dividing my sauce into two. But for the purpose of this video, I'll just show you one portion. I'll divide this sauce into two. Use one for this are equally divided. So, because I don't have big pots. And even if I have, I just like dividing it into two. So just allow this to fry more before dividing. Say what you want to say to me now. I want to wake up with you in the morning. Something that's fake to me now. I want to wake up with you. So this is half portion. And then the half of the rice. At this point, you're just, you're not really stirring, you're just spreading the sauce to the, you can see the bright color of the turmeric. At this point, you're going to pour in your chicken broth, your meat stock, or you use water. It's preferable to put chicken stock. Like, it's preferable to put stock, that's chicken, when you boil your chicken, the water, the chicken stock, the meat stock, sorry. It's preferable to put meat stock. But if you're putting meat stock, you want to make sure that you're very, very careful about the ingredients. If you're going to be using meat stock, then you should be careful about the ingredients you're going to be adding, so it won't become too sweet or too salty or too spicy. Okay, so it's already dry. So this is half of my carrot. And then I'm just going to pour it on it. It it's already cooked, so I'm just pouring this to just steam. Since this my carrot is too much, I'm not going to put all, it's too much. So lastly, I'm going to put my green and red peppers. Of course, I'm going to put herb also. So this one, the food is already done. I'm just putting this. Can you see how nice it's looking? So I like to sprinkle a little bit of spices. Just a little bit of spice on the vegetables. And this is cooked. That is how I make my fried rice. Why the heck is there a fried? That's how I make my fried rice.